Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Jack Emmanuel again. And for today's video, I will teach you on how to cash in to GCash through CIMB Bank and 7-Eleven. So, let's see. So guys, what you need is a GCash account. And dapat sa GCash account na may GSave or CIMB Bank. And lastly, dapat na 7-Eleven sa inyong area. So, let's see. Yo guys, on the way na kami 7-Eleven and be sure to prepare your account number which can be found sa imong CIMB or GSave account. So, ipakita na sa screen nga di. So, yan. Yan yung GSave account number ninyo guys. Mauna yung i-input ninyo sa 7-Eleven. So guys, go to eMoney, CIMB Bank, then input the account number. Then, input the mobile number and the exact amount. Click next. Then wait na lang sa pag-print sa receipt then bayad sa cashier. So guys, naa nami sa balay and na-receive na nato ang GCash in nato from 7-Eleven and let's go to our GCash account. So guys, click GSave, then click withdraw. As you can see, na-receive na nato, so withdraw, enter the amount, click next, and confirm. So na yung authentication numbers, input lang ninyo guys. So wait na lang sa confirmation ng GSave withdraw success. So as you can see na nasa atong GSave account, GCash account ang 5,000. As you can see. So guys, that's it for this video and I hope na mo na learn sa atong tutorial and kung wala pa mo ka subscribe sa akong channel, please do subscribe para sa more tutorials to come. And if you want to learn about Axie, please click subscribe guys. Na kayo mga tutorial about sa cash in, about sa Axie and more. So that's it for today.